I'm Harry Stinson, Director of Athletics and Recreational Services at Lincoln University. And diversity and inclusion means that we respect, empower, and engage everybody. We respect them for who they are and what they are. We engage them to understand their backgrounds and their vantage points on life. And we empower them to be themselves, not to fit into any kind of preconceived notions of who they should be, but who they are right now today. Diversity and inclusion means that we allow folks to be themselves, to use their strengths to make America better, to make our society better, to make our university better. And I encourage all of our student athletes, all of our faculty and staff, all of our coaches to allow folks to be themselves, embrace everybody, love everybody, and respect everybody's thoughts and opinions. That's what diversity and inclusion means to me. I encourage all of our student athletes, our faculty and staff, and our coaches to engage folks in fierce conversations about diversity and inclusion. I engage folks to have conversations about society and injustice. I encourage everybody to allow their thoughts to become action. So we try to look at ways that we can make sure that everybody has a voice. And through conversations, through actions, through opportunities to engage our community, we're doing our little part to ensure that our students have a voice, they have a platform, our coaches have the same, and our students are learning how to use their collective voices to invoke change. And that's what we need: change, love, and empowerment to allow folks to be able to believe in what they believe in and be able to encourage everybody else to have their own thought about where we should be. So we need to make a change. Let's get out and vote. Let's show our collective voices. Let's make sure that our voice is heard. Let's continue the conversations in our community. Let's do community service. Let everybody change the narrative of what young black males and what young black females mean to society. Let's change the narrative, let's have the conversations, and let's make a change. And I ask you to do your part to ensure that the conversation continues.